the summer of 2012, I was invited to be a part of a panel at West Point, which was sponsored by the U.S. Department of Defense. And it was a special panel to really to provide a new recommendation to the Army and other military personnel for what we should be doing about our soldiers with regard to head trauma and the risk of head trauma either in combat or even from other sources. So I was invited to give a seminar and be part of a panel so that we could make a series of recommendations to the Department of Defense that also sat in on these seminars. So it was a great opportunity. So Dr. Greengard, one of the Nobel laureates, was part of the group. There were only about 20 of us, so it was an exciting seminar to be at.